specifically how rare and unique the life is in the Northwestern Hawaiian Islands. So if you have specific questions if you're fish people or reef people, he is an awesome person to ask. In here, there's a lot of fish that either are mostly only found in the Northwestern Hawaiian Islands or very deep in the main Hawaiian Islands, and a few that you'll see snorkeling as well. Just remember that it's all one ocean and we're all connected. But what's cool is the temperature of the ocean changes as you go to the older islands, because they're higher to the north, they're farther north. So we're finding really, even within just different regions within the monument, there's really different life at different levels. And that's going to have a big effect as climate change changes sea temperatures. Do you want to add anything to that?
So much to add.